Hey guys, this is Apps and Jailbreaks, and I have some information on the 4.3.1 software update for your iPod Touch and iPhone. So basically, I'd recommend not updating yet because there is no released untethered jailbreak. Although a recent post on Twitter by Muscle Nerd said, and the untethered jailbreak is coming along well. So look out for that, and I'll have a video up once it's released on how to do the jailbreak. So please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.